Today, you'll know how dangerous octopuses really are. Actually, almost every species of octopus has round suction cups on their arms, also known as suckers. These suction cups play a very important role in the octopus's life because they use them to suppress their prey and eat them. Likewise, if they need to stay in one place, they use these suction cups to stick to the surface. And if someone closes them in a jar, they use these suction cups to open the lid and escape. But if an octopus attaches itself to a person's body, it becomes very difficult to remove it because they stick so strongly that they can even draw blood. If you enjoy watching such interesting videos, then don't forget to follow us.